That we will endorse candidates put up by political parties because we are not a selection committee for candidates and we don't put up candidates of our own. So we said that we look at all the candidates given to us by the political parties. First, we identified constituencies where we have support in the form of educated middle class, where we feel that more people can be incentivized to vote. Two, we made a list of all the candidates in those constituencies and shortlisted. We came across 14 candidates, and when we looked at them and applied the criteria, they met our criteria. So we have come out with this list and we endorse them. Endorsement means, one, we stand up and tell everybody in Bangalore, in those constituencies, please consider them and voting. It's your choice, but we feel they're good candidates. Two, we'll use social media and other media channels and our own influence to ask people to support them. Three, we'll ask our supporters who have joined us to come and campaign for them. Four, we'll ask them to support them with money and give whatever contribution they can. And five, we will give a small check to them as a token contribution within the overall.